on, y'all? What is up? What is up? Yeah, it's your boy, Mr. Strader Reviews, the best on YouTube, keeping it real, raw, and uncut, smooth, with all the people that love to come up on this channel. Yes, indeed, y'all. So anyways, right here, what I got in this box that I'm slamming down for all my gamers. I love all electronics, everything, and products around the world. PDP Gaming has reached out to the Strader Reviews, said, hey, Strader Reviews, we love your energy. We love your channel. We love your authenticity. We love your realness and raw and uncut. They actually wanted me to show the pair of new wireless level 50. Gonna do an unboxing today and show you guys these headphones, and also I'm gonna come back around in a few days after I use them with a review of these PDP level 50 wireless headsets. So let's open it up, make sure we don't cut nothing up in here. Woo! Yes! Oh my gosh, we got a letter right here in this box right here. We're gonna see what this letter says. Open up this great manuscript. It says, thank you, Strader Reviews. In the interest of reviewing the PDP gaming headsets, we have experienced a new product to share with everybody and also you, Strader Reviews. We hope that you enjoy these headphones right along with everybody else that will purchase the products as well. If you haven't already, it says, don't forget, Strader Reviews, to follow us on a social media account at PDP Gaming. Oh my gosh, thank you, PDP Gaming. That's what's up. So anyways, it says, okay, right here, it says, we're launching a new line of headsets for 2019, which is right about now. And it says, starting with the flagship of Level 50, available in both wireless headsets and also wireless as well. Yeah. Launch February 18th of, 2019. So that's not far along, because right now we're going into April. You can get them at GameStop and also other platforms of stores out here as well. So anyways, we got a sheet right there. It shows the, you know, performance. Okay, it says, these wireless headphones, what I got in this box, it says, the cushions made of breathable mesh, easily accessible. It says, volume on the right side ear, bi-directional noise canceling microphones with passive noise filters. It says, quick flap up mute microphones. It's muted when the mic boom, it's flapped up. Oh my gosh, officially licensed, that means it underwent previous and rigorous testings before releasing to meet the party first quality standards, and it will hold up to thousands of hours of gaming. Oh damn, I know you guys is withering in this video, want to go get them right now. Now here are the PDP level 50 wireless headphones for the PlayStation right there. I'm just so happy that these guys, you sponsored the Strader Reviews. So anyways, we're gonna pull out these right there, and like I said, we got the Xbox version of the PDP wireless, you know, level 50s, both headsets right there for both consoles. I'm loving the way these things are like all just wrapped in plastic, because for simple fact is that when they're not wrapped in plastic, the box will mess up. So anyway, let's open it up and show you guys. Open it up and see what we got going. Don't you just love that brand new smell? Oh, okay. I'm gonna show you guys close up what these things look like right there. So anyways, this is what they look like right here inside the box right there, the PDP gaming headsets that you guys can see right here. Hope everybody's having a great time today. You know, get, you know, playing your games and stuff like that. Playing your Apex Legends. Playing your Call of Duties. Playing your Fortnites. You know what I'm saying? Playing your Battlefield 5s. You know what I'm saying? You guys better go get Battlefield 5, because that is a great game as well. So anyway, let's open these up right here. I'm going to show you guys up close. You know what I'm saying? Before we get with this video. Oh, dang. So here are the Xbox ones right here. So we're going to do an unboxing right here of the PlayStation 4 right there. PDP wireless headsets. Right here, you get the mic boom, as you guys can see right here in my hand. This is what you plug in to get your gamer started right here on your console right there, playing Call of Duty, Apex Legends, Fortnite, Battlefield 5 as well. Now let's get with it and unbox these things and see what lovely you get. Oh man, what we got going on right here in this box? Okay, the cord is gray right here, real raw and uncut. Oh my gosh, these things is looking nice. Yeah, so here are the blue ones right there for the PlayStation 4. I'm loving it right there as well on the side right here, and I'm gonna put them on my ear. The cushions inside the PlayStation ones are blue, and I'm loving how flexible these things are as well. Look at that right there.
thick plastic to go over your head. Everything is so smooth. You got the PlayStation logo right here on the side. Loving the, you know, smoothness and texture of these headphones. And look at this mic boom. It comes down really, really nice, as you guys can see right here. So this mic boom, you know what I'm saying, this is where the volume goes. So basically, this is the mute volume. So when you put it up like this, the mute goes off, so anybody won't hear your breath right here. Then you can put it down. Right here is the game chat volume. That is really, really nice, because some headphones, you know, mix the chat volume in with the game volume, and it's hard to, you know, maintain. So it's best to, you know, keep everything separate to, you know, keep your level of gaming. That way you can keep on gaming and you know, actually keep focused. So these are the Xbox PDP's level 50 headphones. Loving the whole entire, you know, great finish. The padding right here feels very, very nice. I'm actually going to try them on to see what they feel like on my ear, and hopefully they actually feel comfortable, because like I said, you know, past headphones that you actually put on your head after certain amount of hours, they start hurting the back of your head, you know, as well, and also your ears. So hopefully these things are like feeling way more comfortable as well. Real volume right there on the other side of these PDP headphones, as you guys can see. I'm loving the turn bass right there. This is pretty nice, but for a great volume, I'd say pick them up, because like I said, they're $79 for the wireless edition, and also wired edition, they're $59 as well. So as I'm seeing right here on the side is, oh, okay, it's the power right there, as you guys can see it flicker. And also it has a mode. So basically it probably has three different modes of each volume that you can have. And you can see right here it has the cord, you know, the insertion, the little USB jack of what, you know, you can actually can charge headphones up with. And you can just keep on going for, you know, have it unplugged or plugged, you know, and use it for wireless as well. So these are looking very, very clean. Oh man, I'm loving these.
Yo, we're gonna try them on with a snuggly gamer fit, as you guys already know. Oh man. So anyways, like I said, everything fits real nice and tightly around your head right here. You don't really hear any type of noise right there. Like I said, noise canceling, very, you know, comfortable mesh plush right here on both sides of the headphones. I'm loving the way the mic boom is, because the mic boom is very, you know, stretchable and long enough to go, you know, in front of your face, because like I said, past headphones that I really have, the mic boom is like right here and very short. I'd rather have all the mic boom go right here, so everybody can just hear everything of what I'm saying when I'm gaming online as well. So and then it, like I said, it has a quick right here up flap to actually mute it. Okay, right here it actually, you know, you can hear the click, so that way when you hear the little click right there, you already know that the microphone boom is completely off as well. And like I said, y'all, thank you PDP Gaming for reaching out to the Stranded Review, sponsoring me in this video for your brand spanking new level 50 wireless headsets available for the Xbox One, and also right here on my head, the PlayStation 4. And also thank you for everybody coming on my channel, and also thank you to Meek Gamers for reaching my channel out there, keeping it real raw and uncut right there, y'all. Mr. Straight Up Reviews. Woo! Yeah.